Absolutely incredible. Honestly, guys, you need to go check her out. She eats hair brushes and it's made out of cake. And no joke, you will not be able to tell the difference between that cake hairbrush to a normal hairbrush. It's absolutely mad. Anyway, she has inspired me to do a video very similar to hers, and I've managed to find a cake maker who can make very similar to what Honeybee does. Her name is Rosie Cook, and she runs her own business. Masterpieces, and I'm very drawn to cakes because I love eating the cake. I'm a huge fan of cake, I won't lie. So me and Rosie started talking and we've agreed to collaborate, and we're gonna film, well, I'm gonna film videos on certain themes. So like today's video is Lush themed, and she has made me some amazing products. So show you them one by one. I'm just gonna get them. because she is amazing. So, without further ado, I'm going to jump straight into it. So, the first item we have here is this. Absolutely amazing, isn't it? Just, I can't believe this is all edible. It's absolutely mad. I think my neighbour's just farted, I do apologise. Even has all the little details on, just like you would see on a normal Lush bottle. That's absolutely fabulous. I love it. delicious. Such a very talented woman. You can see the hard work and effort that has gone into making these. These are really good because once you've opened your Lush box, you can just pour these down the sink and they disintegrate as soon as water hits them. So I'm just going to put a few of these out as well. Description below. Please do go follow her, even if you don't like cake. It is amazing to see what she does. She is on Instagram and Facebook, so I will put all her details down below. And she does post, like if you want to order some brownies or something like that, she will send it through the post for you. So yeah, brilliant. But yeah, let's get eating. I'm going to try one of these little bits first. Mm. Next, I am intrigued. Let's go for this one. Ocean salt. Oh my god. Wow. That's not like a sponge, that's like a... Wow, how would you describe it? It's bloody lovely, whatever it is, but it's a ganache. A fondant. Oh, I don't know. But it's not spongy like a cake. It's probably covered in black. That is so good. Oh. Absolutely beautiful. I don't know what she put in there. It's definitely chocolate. Oh. Let's try the lid. This is just it is just black icing, I think, but it's not too sweet, which is great, which is perfect for me because I've tried some cakes and the icing can be really sweet. Mm. That's absolutely mad. Just, oh, I'm just so amazed. Next. We'll try this bad boy. Bombs away. So this is that shampoo. It's that chocolate again. Oh, that's going to be all solid chocolate in there. It's just, when you look at all the hard work that's gone into it. So you can see, it's called the crusty top. And then you've got the layer underneath, the white layer for the shampoo.
Amazing.
I did promise my housemates as well, a couple of them, that I would save them some, so that's what I'm doing. I'm going to eat like a few chunks out of each and then save the rest. I'll treat them. They did look at them and think, oh my god, wow, look at them. I'm like, I know, look at it. So nice. hot chocolate. It really does complement the sweetness of the icing and the sugar on top. That is bloody brilliant. So nice. Oh. Well, we have come to the end of the video. As you can see,